Good morning, McIntosh Middle. Welcome to our live broadcast brought to you by the MCMS News Team. Today is Wednesday, March 22nd, 2023. Next up is Tyler Smalls with the pledge.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And peace of man standing as he pause for a moment of silence. Next up is Ariana.
Please remember that all candy money is due and attending to Miss O'Neill as soon as possible. This month, we are celebrating National Women's Month. Happy 54th anniversary year to Mr. Governor and his wife. Today is National Goof Off Day. Next up is Lindsay in the lunch.
We have beefy tacos on the lunch menu for today and chicken nuggets on the lunch menu for tomorrow. Tomorrow's breakfast is ham and cheese croissant. Now for KJ.
This month, we are focusing on being united in our quest for knowledge, which means to be working your hardest to meet your goals. Please make sure you remember to bring your homebooks to school and charge them daily. Remember to read your AR books and take your AR test. The AR celebration will be soon. For our weather today, it will be 81 degrees with a 12% chance of rain. Now to Hunter Hansen. We have no birthdays today, and the word of the day today is brandish. It means to wave or exhibit something in a dramatic or threatening way. Our quote of the day today is, always bear in mind that your own resolution to success is more important than any other thing, by Abraham Lincoln. Now to Jacob.
It's a great day to be Buccaneer. Make this a wonderful Wednesday, and remember, to be respectful, responsible, and ready. Have a great day.
Ew.